This is BBC News, the headlines. Russia's reported Ukrainian drone attacks in six different regions, with military cargo planes damaged at an airport. Meanwhile, two people have reportedly been killed in a missile strike overnight in Kyiv. Here in the UK, travellers are being warned to expect further disruption after a fault on Monday saw hundreds of flights cancelled. A court in Pakistan has ordered that former Prime Minister Imran Khan be kept in prison for at least another 2 weeks.